In this video, we'll look at how you can enable high and low heart rate notifications on your Google Pixel Watch. The high and low heart rate notifications on Pixel Watch is a feature where you'll receive a notification on your watch when your heart rate is above or below your personal heart rate range while you appear inactive. By default, this range is set by your age and your typical resting heart rate, though you can set a custom range for the notifications, which we will also look at in this video. To set up high and low heart rate notifications, open the Fitbit app on your phone and make sure you're in the Today tab. Tap on Devices at the top left. Then select your Google Pixel Watch. Next, select High and Low Heart Rate. From here, you can set up the High and Low Heart Rate notifications. At the top, you will see the default notification thresholds, which are based on your age and typical resting heart rate. Turn on High Heart Rate notifications here. Turn on low heart rate notifications here. To set a custom threshold for the high heart rate notification, tap Custom under the High Heart Rate section. Then tap the threshold BPM and select a custom high heart rate threshold. Then tap back at the top left. To set a custom threshold for the low heart rate notification, tap Custom under the Low Heart Rate section. Then tap the threshold BPM and select a custom low heart rate threshold. Then tap back at the top left. And that's how to enable high and low heart rate notifications on your Google Pixel Watch. Thanks for watching. Until next time.